I think he's prophetic in the sense that he speaks truth, and he's not afraid to say something that might offend people. And that's why I believe in him as an artist and a songwriter, is because he actually is speaking truth and speaking what the average person is feeling.